Today, I would like to talk to you about disability and speech and languages. Okay. So, in case you haven't been watching the rest of my vlogs, I have mild cerebral palsy. My cerebral palsy affects my muscles, but it also affects the way I talk. It slurs my words and makes me sound like I'm drunk, especially when I'm tired. When I was little, my parents, through some sort of public school, I think, got a speech and language tutor in order for me to speak properly. Sometimes I do tend to slur my words, especially when I am tired and I can't be bothered to think about what I'm trying to say. It can be often frustrating to try and articulate what it is you're trying to say. When I was smaller, I learned Makaton. It can be often frustrating to try and articulate what it is you're trying to say. When I was smaller, I learned Makaton. A child, a version of British Sign Language Association. It is a simple way of communicating for children who find it difficult to speak. I am aware that some people may find some of the videos a little bit hard to follow because of the language barrier. It's something that I need to work on, and something I'm aiming to work on. I find that talking generally, although it's a bit slurred, my speech can be more or less understood. Okay guys, I'm going to leave this one here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys very soon. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, I would appreciate a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my content, then subscribe to the channel and hit the little bell button so that you get notified when I do upload. Please comment and share this video. That would also be very helpful, not just to me, but other people as well. And I will see you guys very soon.